What's going on, guys? I had to, restart the game due to a problem. I believe I'm back to where I was. Yeah, I'm gonna, for once, try to, I mean, I want the music on, but copyright, man. Which sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna try to complete this game. I never complete any games. Oh man, I hate this mission. Oh, well, already. And I'm stuck drinking Mountain Dew. Well, not really. I'm not really stuck. It's the only thing I have to drink. This one Mountain Dew that has about four drinks left in it, because they're not sips. Yeah, I did a speed run. I don't know if it'll tell me how fast, like, player stats, percentage completed, 2 mission attempts, 4 out of 73 missions passed, days passed in game, is that just one? I'm hoping this will tell me how long I've played. Daily police spinning? That's a lot. So yeah, it's not gonna tell me how long I've been playing. But it was actually about 15 minutes to get back here. Speed run. And that's Walt taking my time.
Being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball.
I didn't
they'll
do
make
that
a bundle.
On
get
purpose.
As many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Yep, gotta get hose. But I can't use this. Oh man, there's perfect a taxi. Fuck. Give me this. I need it. All right. Let's get it in. I did record this in my last session, which I had to delete due to audio problems, but it took me 3 tries. And it sucked. Now, get out of the way, taxi. Don't flip. Come on. It's close enough, you know. Bad thing about this game is the physics. Oh, please don't have anything there. Oh, there's something there. Hey, at least it didn't flip us like last time it did for me. Oh my god. Yeah, I flipped here and failed the mission because I killed some of the prostitutes. And that's young prostitutes. First time I failed here, because I flipped the car, killed. Second time, I was at 1:45 when I got there, after going the same route. And I'm seeing frame rate problems. Oh, fuck you, guy. Can't you see I'm driving on the wrong side of the road all the time? See? And now I'm on the right side. Now I'm on the sidewalk. Now I'm on both sides. Well, actually, I didn't cross over. Another time I got there with the last girls and flipped the car and blew up at the door. Killing them. Killed them. What is up with my frame rate? It says 60, but does it mean it? I don't think it does. What the fuck just happened to my camera? Oh, I went in a tight space. I must have been one of those prostitutes. Get in! There's literally like 3 prostitutes in this entire game. There's not that much detail in this game. I mean, yeah, it took a while to make. It's a nice game, you know, for the time. But not much work went into the characters. I mean, I don't know how character design was in the early 2000s, late 90s, like this, like when this game was designed. Oh wait, do I already have 3? Oh fuck. It's a good thing I'm like right here. I forgot what I was talking about. I have a bad memory. Get out of the way! You guys are like made of fucking stone. Nobody's gonna want to be with a fucking rock. They might want to be with the rock, and they might want to be fucking the rock, but... But these chicks are like statues. I can tell you this now, I don't want to fuck a statue. No weeping angel up in here, dude. Get in. Seconds to get this last girl and get over there. Get in. Fuck out of the way. Nailed it. I've not actually kept a timer of how long I've been recording. I'm gonna do that now. And that'll lean there. Hopefully it'll stay. Testing an old mic setup. I'm using my old mic stand, which has a cast iron base, which I'm looking to get cut, actually. I'm trying to find somebody who can cut it for free without me having to purchase any blades. Because I don't want to spend money. Because if I'm going to spend the money, I might as well just, you know, get something to cut it myself. Because all of my all of my saws vanished. You know, I actually could have checked the time that I can do that, right? Yeah, it tells me the time. It is 6:48 now, but yeah, now we're on to Joey, which I think we'll do in the next video. So let's just end this one here.